Move of real quality gave Everton the lead in the 19th minute. Vandenhout's long throw was flicked on by Sharp, and Trevor Stephen headed his ninth goal of the season. Shortly before half-time, fullback Gary Stevens made it 2-0 from 25 yards.